Hey guys, welcome back to Donkey Kong Country 3. This is Bleak's house. This is the boss fight of K3. This is a very interesting one. Yeah, let's just head in. Very unique boss fight. It's a snowball fight. It looks very similar to the sideshow minigame with Swanky Kong, but instead you're throwing snowballs at... Oh, I got hit at Bleak here. Okay. But you have to hit, like, that thing on his scarf. Man, I used to be so much better at this boss fight. Okay. You can also move up and down to aim your shots. But after he gets hit a certain amount of times, he starts shooting snowballs at you from his hat. This part is pretty easy, but it starts getting a little bit more complex later on. And he laughs afterward. If you don't hit him there, he repeats his pattern. Oop, yeah. I knew that was gonna happen. I saw the apex of the snowball's trajectory, and yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. There you go. They're much better. He's already at his shooting phase now. But yeah, like I said, the pattern here gets a little bit more crazy. Like, he'll start shooting at, like, multiple ones at the same time. Oh, I missed! Well, actually, I would have hit him there, but my timing was way off. Okay, I think after this last shot. There we go. Okay, this one's much faster. Okay, I think one more round. Oh wait, nope. Got him. Okay. I think more snowball throwing, yep. Ooh, I got hit. Yeah, he's much faster now, if you notice. He's throwing out two, but they come out quick. I prefer throwing them at him when he's like far away. Oh shoot. There we go, got him. Oh gosh, this is so fast. Yeah, check out this pattern. Oh! I thought that was it! Alright. Hopefully I can get him here. If I can at least get to that last phase with both Kongs, I'll be fine. That was kind of risky. I don't know why I did that. Alright. Yeah, this part is fine. It's interesting to see how much slower it is here. Okay, last round. Yeah, that last part where you start shooting a bunch of them like crazy, that one... I was trying to remember his pattern there. I remembered it at the beginning, but I kind of... got confused at the end there. I definitely thought it was over. That's why I went for the snowball. Oh shoot. Thought he was gonna throw another one. Okay. Then two. Then one more. There we go. Oh, that's it? Okay. I think it's funny when he blows up because he does his laugh and it just goes super high-pitched. Okay, it took quite a few tries there, but finally got him. Like I said, it's a fun boss fight. It's very original. We're going to head back here, though, because there's something I missed. I think it's up here. There we go. Yeah, there's a banana bird cave behind Blizzard's house. Alright, let's check this out. X, A, X, Y, X, B, B. So Y, X, B, B. There we go. Actually got it the first try, too. Very surprised. Okay, so we're done with K3 completely now. Let's go over here. I like doing that slide, that's fun. Okay, we got the banana bird, and we can do a series of trades now. The next world here is Razor Ridge, but we'll get to that next. I don't think we've been here yet. This is Barter. He basically is here to trade. Oh, the mirror. Okay, yeah, you can let him hold the mirror, and he'll give you the wrench. We're actually going to use that... I can't remember when. I'll have to remember, because there's something I think you have to use it for, but I'm not 100% sure, so I'm not going to say it. Oh, the present. All right, let's go back to Cotton Top Cove. The game lets me. Come on. There we go. Okay, we're gonna go to Blue's Beach Hut and give him his present, so he's not sad anymore. Alright. Yeah, the music is, like, regular now. Okay, so he gives us what's inside the present, which is the bowling ball. And if you remember in Mechanos, the... Oh man, what is his name? He was like the guy dressed up like a general. He had a cannon. And we're gonna use the bowling ball in the cannon to knock down that floating island. Bazooka, that's his name. Okay, there we go. He has the bowling ball, and now we get to see... Wait, does he shoot it down? Or does he shoot us up there? Oh, he shoots us up there. Okay. Never mind. Alright, this is Sky High Secret. B A Y B B Y. Oh, God. Yeah, I messed up. I started getting lost there. At least there's no penalty for messing up. X B X X X B. Yeah, I messed up. I need to write this down or something. Well, I'll try again. If I can't get it this next time, I'll write it down. X A A B A A Y X B A. Nope. Ah. All right. Grab some paper and a pen here. Yeah, once these get kind of complex, I just have trouble remembering them. This will make this easier so I can actually move on. X, X, Y, A, Y, X, B. Well, this pen barely wrote, but there we go. There we go. Alrighty, so that's the next banana bird. I don't think we can get any more right now. But yeah, we'll get to the Game Boy Advance version next, so we can defeat Bleak in that version. Hopefully he's not that bad. And then we can move on to Razor Ridge. Which I'm looking forward to, because after Razor Ridge, on the Game Boy Advance version, I'm going to move on to Pacifica. And I really want to play that world, because that looks really fun. Well, maybe. It might be fun. I don't know yet. Alrighty, let's move on. Alright, let's get started with the boss fight of K3 in the Game Boy Advance version. Whoa, he talks. Well, he's not really talking. Oh! Jeez, we clocked each other. He makes noises, though, instead of doing that laugh. Okay, this part seems easy enough. Oh, he doesn't do the laugh anymore. Oh, I messed that up. I also noticed that you can't tell, like, where your snowball is going, like, if it's in front or in the back. There's no meter anymore. Oh, come on. Alright. My aim is a little off on here. Seems like he shoots more, too. There we go. Which is weird, like, I was in the center and Kitty Kong's throwing a little to the right, so I move a little to the left. Weird. Oh my god. That part is crazy. It came out like... it was like rapid fire. Jeez. Oh. Okay, I could tell this is going to be more difficult already. Oh, I thought I hit him there. Yeah, I got clocked. Alright. Jeez, I've lost so many lives on him already. It's a good thing I kind of have a lot on this version, though. Bosses like this. And, like I was saying, I think in the last video, there's a bunch of tough levels coming up soon. We haven't even gotten to, like, the really difficult ones. Alright. Okay, if I can just make it past that that one part, I'll be fine, I think. There we go. That went kind of quick. Alright, yeah, this is the difficult part here. Here it comes. Oh, I got hit. No! Oh, I have to go through this again. Oh, I got him. Yes. It took a sacrifice from Dixie Kong, but I finally got him. Ooh, nice. That's terrible, Cranky Kong. Okay, let's head back and go to the cave so we can get another banana bird. There we go. Let's see. Down, left, left, up, up, left. I kind of started late. Okay, two lefts. All I didn't write down was that last one. I probably could have gotten that without writing that down, because it was just two directions. Okay, let's head back out and then do some of those side quests. Wait, I didn't talk to Blizzard yet. Oops. yeah, that boss fight was crazy. Oh, he's no longer a polar bear anymore. Huh. Okay, so he's gonna give us a present again. There we go. And we're gonna head back to Cotton Top Cove, hand over the bowling ball, same stuff. There we go. Yeah, Razor Ridge, that's the next world over here. Yep. And then the last one up there, we're gonna get to that one after Pacifica. I don't think we've gone here yet. Okay. You do have to get the mirror back eventually, but we don't need it back yet. I don't even have enough bear coins. There's definitely easy ways to get a bunch of them. Alright. Oh, Cotton Top Cove. Yeah, the music's always the same, so, you know. Yeah, it would have been nice if they did a slowed down version of this theme, but oh well. Okay, we got the bowling ball, now let's head back out, give this to Bazooka to get another banana bird. He's like way younger looking here. He doesn't have the mustache anymore. Okay. They should have just kept the cannonball animation throughout the whole flight, but oh well. Down, left, left, down, left, left. That was almost the same as last time. It was down, left, left, up, up. Wait. So they had. Was that? I don't know. My handwriting's kind of sloppy here because I was writing while watching the screen. Alrighty. Anyway, that's pretty much it for this video. In the next video, we're going to get started with Razor Ridge on both versions. And, well, I was going to go up there to see what the level is, but we'll just find out next time. Alright, everybody, thanks for watching.